Patty Waters. Here?
Yeah, but she wants us to start.
All right, Patty Waters, Burton Greene, Mark Dresser. Give it up.
Good evening, folks. We're just gonna, Patty would like us to, you know, warm it up a little bit for her. So we're gonna, Mark and I have some duo experiences together. We're gonna do one of the pieces from our last CD. It's called Digitalville, or Solosophy. There's two different names to it.
Boy, this is a funny music desk. No, it's cockeyed. Let me get it for something else. When in doubt, improvise. Can we cut to some of that light, please? Too much light. Thank you.
Thank you. Thanks for coming. Burton Greene, Mark Dresser, beautiful night of music, judging festival, world peace. Good combination.
A little bit of vocal, a little bit of bass, and the monitor, no piano.
Okay, thanks.
Let's all hope for world peace. And justice. Seven trees bear a strange fruit. Blood on the black body swaying in the sun. Strange fruit hanging from poplar trees. Pastoral scene of the gallant south, bulging eyes and twisted mouth, scent of magnolia. Here is a fruit for the sun.
This is second part of a suite I wrote. We're not playing the first part tonight because we have this is Patty's night as much as possible, so I'm going to leave the first part out. But just for the record, the first part is called South Florida. I had a culture shock after being away from Florida for 25 years, and you go down, you have some food, and then a raccoon or an alligator come in and accompany you afterwards, but that's all gone. So now the Odyssey has been changed. This first part is South Florida Odyssey, 12,733 shopping malls. Okay, we don't need to do that. We're going to do that. I went to look for my alligator friends after 25 years. They had white beards, you know, and everything. But I found them finally 20 miles away from civilization in the Everglades. So this is for the alligators and the flora and fauna that's still there until those jerks will bring it all back again. They tried to take it all down, but they're going to reinstate it, I heard. So this is for the Everglades, South Florida, Summer Odyssey. Thank you.
The great Burton Greene and the great Mark Dresser.
This is Patty's composition from the 1965 recording we did together when she accompanied herself. Now she gave me the honor of accompanying her on her own piece. This is called Moon Don't Come Up Tonight, a composition from Patty. With Mark, of course. A little introduction. Thank you.
incredibly silent. My man has gone away.
Thank you.
It's a piece of Mark Dresser, also from our last duo CD, one for Burton. Thank you.
I love these guys, Burton Greene, Mark Dresser. Lovely to sing with Burton again. And Don Jacobs on sound.
Aren't you boys? This is very strange boys. We have to
He read my mind.
These are better than mine, right? Much better.
Thanks again for coming. Wonderful Vision Festival. Great musicians. All the music. And then Such a nice audience. Feels like you're all friends here. Old friends.
If anybody, any of you happen to be going to Scotland tomorrow, we're playing Sunday night in Stirling, Scotland. You're all welcome.